You see, Menace to Society was a bit of a strange show for the four of us. Now these guys, they were set to be in tag team action, Team House of Pain against GBH, teaming with Blake. That pleb decided to go to the dark side, decided to join GBH. Now I'd just been in a fatal four-way match with DJ Z, Flash Morgan Webster, and David Starr. Now I'm sitting in the back, I'm taking off my boots, I'm getting ready to go home. And all I hear is a big shock from the audience here in Nottingham. I look out the curtain, I see Blake beating on his own teammates. Now I'm not just gonna sit there, I'm not just gonna stand for that. And I can safely say, the GBH, this isn't the last you've seen of Team House of Pain. This isn't the last you've seen of Yuken. This isn't the last you've seen of Gay Watch. And this isn't the last you've seen of Gabriel Kidd. Anybody else want to put anything in there? Say anything?
That's for you, Blake.